imagery of death and demise. Blind as St. Paul till he saw a Syrian sky. Miles away, wars preying on interior styles. Our deaf fears still ain't hearing they cries. Why is it even worth asking anymore when guilt is but a swinging door with crooked men on either side cushioning each other's fall? Orphans hiding from a devil with dark wings and writers with a conscience fill it pluck at our heartstrings. But very seldom do we bother to speak, led to believe we're rendered powerless by fatherless creeps. Bastardized politickers while our daughters beseech us to let them flee their borders in peace. I wonder if these sad scenarios will still remain as commonplace when I'm a father. Wanna face Allah without regrets, I should have tried harder. Quranic verses that we all live and die by. Ya laytani kuntu turaba.
I used to wish that Allah had taken us both away. This life without you I couldn't stand for one more day. But now I see that I was in over my head. And I just pray for your soul instead.
A generation of our future's parents robbed of the role models and bottling the anger in until they explode on a road to a dead end paved with empty promises told by our head men who fold on any armistice to sell the weapons to finances ever decadent highnesses serve pluses and minuses. We're stuck in our honest war-torn horizons of forlorn surprises of which border to cover and if mortals will smother as if all of the other sh- the dictators can stick you with wasn't enough for brothers who live within this conspicuous state. Sore thumbs, sure crumbs can cure hunger, but what are the post-traumatic stress a three-year-old will undergo in Baghdad, knowing that they buck bad, growing up to buck back, like you mean my chain, saying bad. It's no surprise he never got to hear this from his usra in the ma'al usri yusra.
I used to wish that Allah had taken us both away, cause life without you I couldn't stand for one more day, but now I see.
Your eyes on the street, I worry about what's below it. We're paving over a mass grave, no markers to show it. The last words of the lad were bid to each baba know it. His heart of darkness, Kakan, radical Marxists and poets. Missing the mark of heroics, listening heart to the stoic. Yet transcendental is flowing, be emerson and throw it. The same moment and blow it, blame no one and grow it. My shame tiptoeing through it, they sykes pico the hole in our brain. Wish I could laugh now, but it wasn't funny. The way they cut up our maps, vowing a divvy of money that wasn't theirs to begin with. But our leaders were dimwits, too conceited, deceited. They couldn't beat them and win with little means to defend. Our people's under attack. It seems that our ends are seen fading to black. I dream with a pen, cause my reality's all. Don't mean to offend, repent, follow Allah.
I used to wish that Allah had taken us both.